Scallops in the window, chef, right here.
With Chad taking over the fish station for Jared, the blue team delivers their first appetizers.
That's really delicious.
Meanwhile, in the red kitchen.
I'm not comfortable with the pizza. So if I can just kind of steer away from that tonight. Heard?
Danny is leaning on Kristen to take the lead on their appetizers.
Danny, I want you to try a pizza. I don't want you to be afraid of it. I really want you to try
a
pizza.
No, I don't want to be afraid of it. I'm just saying I'm not comfortable with it right now. You know, I just.
Don't be scared of it. It's not as hard as it looks.
Right.
Danny, if you're not comfortable with all stations at this point in the competition, you don't have what it takes to be the head chef of BLT.
Four comes table 32, two risotto, two pizza.
Yes, chef.
Yes, two risotto, two pizza.
How long on risotto?
I need a solid 6 minutes on that risotto.
Heard?
Let's make that a solid 7 minutes on that risotto.
Danny has built herself up. Like, she has this arrogance and this confidence level that just is not matched by her production level.
Table 30, two kale salad, two risotto, two carbonara, two pizza.
Yes, chef.
I'm down to 4 minutes on that first risotto.
Jackie. Finish my pizza, put the first pizza in so I can load the second pizza, please. Putting the first one in?
Yes.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
I'm gonna drop this carbonara. Danny basically left me to do almost everything. It got a little hairy. Give me 3 more minutes on that carbonara, heard?
That risotto, maybe it was getting a little too much love tonight.
Let's push these apps out, guys, and get ready to entrees.
I still need a solid 4 minutes out on this risotto.
4 minutes, risotto.
While Kristen is more vocal and determined than ever, over in the blue kitchen.
Behind.
Jared is also determined to make a comeback on the fish station.
Hey, young man,
yes,
you with
chef.
Me? You with me, yeah?
Absolutely, chef.
On order, 4 cups table 12, 2 New York Strip and 2 Wellington.
Yes, chef.
Sir, chef.
Right, Gerard.
Yes, chef.
Start around there now, because the first all 8 entrees. Amanda, let's go.
Jared, I can't move fast.
What do you mean you can't move fast?
I'm saying just let me take my time and don't rush me, and I'll get it right, okay? Here, Pat, you're gonna time that, correct?
Sure.
Okay.
Oh, baby, what do you need? Can I get you anything? You know, let me rub your back. No, shut the fuck up and let's go. I understand you're in a lot of pain. Just keep it to your fucking self.
Amanda, what's your time now on 2 strip?
I need 6 minutes.
Okay,
I haven't been able to do it.
That's fine. Just
it's fine.
Keep us updated.
Oh, shit.
Hey, guys, stay focused, all right? Let's stay in the game.
Look, Amanda, I wouldn't even waste my time destroying you if you were my Marine. I'd just fucking send you home.
Amanda.
Right, wait.
Are you still good to go in 1 minute?
Can I walk?
You're driving.
You're driving it. Yeah, walk it. I've got garnish ready to go. Walk it.
Chef, sauce for tuna, sauce for strips.
Where are they?
Thank you, chef.
Yeah.
Amanda, after that, you got 2 chicken
no,
and
we
two
have
Wellington.
A young lady.
Oh, no.
I'm going down.
Come here, you. Okay. Come here, all of you, yeah. That's fucking all of you, and I mean quick! Too fucking slow for me! 90% of your entrees are all meat. She's swamped. Raw, white congealed fat. That's a disgrace. Do me a favor, get a big pair of lungs, because you're refusing point blank to delegate.
Yes,
now, one of you, find your bollocks and go stand next to her.